Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
About the freaker sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain?
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. We still hope our radio's good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Yeah, meet.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out. Sherman's camp. Getting close. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Sniper ambush on the road. Damn it. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Need this.
Here it is.
Okay, at last. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Bounty. Gotta be close to a nest. Ooh, I can smell it.
Down you go. Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Can use this. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. There we go.
might be useful.
Let him in.
First time.
Behind the counter, a small coffee drink and farewell.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Should be it.
So, a couple months
you,
ago...
You, need something, man?
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on?
What's up?
Damon.
Just call him Newts.
How's it going, Deke?
Manny, what's going on?
A bunch of crazy damn...